Hello everyone. So our question is that the Galapagos finches are an example of an array species that